be with you today to be your teacher.
I don't know if you're getting Maasai teacher.
This is the first time, right?
First,
yeah. So I'll be your teacher. But I'm going to share with you more about the site. Then after here, I'll take you around the museum for more information about the site. Because this is a short information. Yes, I'll give you an idea about the site. Because museum self-guiding, a lot of information. Information written by Swahili in English, so that if you're not good in Swahili, English. And again, if you're not
Thank
good
you.
For English, Swahili. So you all come to the site known as Old Dubai. The site has many names. The cradle of humankind, original, you can say. One of historical sites. Old Dubai. So the Maasai, they named the site Old Dubai after the site. This is Old Dubai. The sisal grows all over the site. You see down on the ground, everywhere. So that the Maasai, they named the site Old Dubai after the sisal. And not Old Dubai. But I know that you know that the name of the site is Old Dubai. But Old Dubai is a wrong name. According to Professor Kurt Winkel from Germany. So that the first one to saw the gold was the one from Germany, 1911. The second one from Germany again, known as Professor Hans Reck. Then Louis Leakey, but Louis Leakey was the British. Then Mary Leakey, student of archaeology. Then later she becoming a white. Then Richard from America. But before Kurt Winkel 1911, arrived here, Maasai. But the Maasai, they come late, after the people from Karat. Then people from Lake Yas, Togas, and Wairat people. Then Maasai late. But the Maasai, they come from Kenya, passing through the River Nile, to here. So after the Maasai, the time of Professor Wilhelm Kurt Winkel to arrive this boat. But he came here when it was in way to follow this boat heading to Serengeti for more studying about butterfly and not about human being. None of them. So I like you today. Here, the past year, then in Serengeti. You know, Serengeti, Goromboro.
Yeah.
So that all of my God is between Goromboro conservation area and Serengeti National Park. Goromboro this way. But also, Old Dubai Gorge cover about 55 kilometers long. So that the site starting from Serengeti. So that if you talk about the site, I'm talking about the gold, as you see. So that the gold starting from Serengeti, about 55 kilometers long, where there is a small lake known as Dutu Lake. Then here the center of the gold, where two branches of the gold, they come together, as you see. Then they join to the center, then you can see different green acacia tree. Then they form one line. Then they continue to the east as one branch. Because the site they go to end the small swamp known as Orbarbal Depression. So you can see this direction. So that you see the site making form of white, little white shape. Because of the site god, that one is served as the Bazar Lava, then the many god is served as the Akesh after the Maasai camp. So that the many god starting from Serengeti. Then the site god starting from Endule, about 45 kilometers again south, where there is another site known as Laitole. The site where the hominid footprint was discovered again. And the footprint made by loose out from a pigeon foot separation. The one which was discovered in Ethiopia in 1974. Then they named Lucy after the beetle song, Lucy in the Sky. Otherwise, Christ was out from a pitiful suffering. So that the death, the center, then they continued to east as one God. So God didn't go, he came here. Then he followed the goat. Because it was beautiful looking for us. So that he find like animal remains this goat. Because the site is very rich. Very rich. He don't dig. When he go and make survey to the goat, he can make a collection of different fossils. So that God didn't go, he find like an elephant. Men, giraffe, men, different animals. Then here, to have the name of the site from Maasai. So that the Maasai, they have already named the site all to buy after the site. So Katwingo, in his information from Maasai, he said, then brought all to buy instead of all to buy. Because in all to buy becomes 1911, you know, that Tanzania was Tanganyika. That was a German day. So that's what the country could do. He took the remains, the lady museum in Germany. So that the government saw the remains, then they take them to the laboratory, use the machine to know the end of the remains. Then they saw the end. Some of the bones. Flat.